Listen, how come you know the lingo so well? And how come when I climbed into this lifeboat, you were the only one in it, all dressed up like you knew you were going someplace?
I was going someplace. I was going into a lifeboat. What is this? Are you insinuating?
You seem pretty anxious to stand up for your friend here.
What do you mean, my friend?
Now, children, let's keep our shirts on.
I haven't got a shirt. Or a mink coat, either.
Oh, I get it. A fellow traveler. I thought the Comintern was dissolved.
Miss Porter.
What's good about it? How soon do we get picked up?
Good morning, Connie. We were just discussing that. It seems there's no way of telling.
Did you sleep well?
Not a wink. Not only that, I froze. Only had my fur coat to keep me. Oh.
You do.
What are those letters on your diaphragm?
Love letters.
Oh, you believe in advertising.
Open.
Never could understand this quaint habit of making a billboard out of one's torso.
Say, three cards.
I must say, however, you've shown the most commendable delicacy in just tattooing the initial, not printing the names, addresses, and telephone numbers.
Open. Lines, Queens.
See, how many are there? One, two, three, four, five.
Remind me to show you the rest of them sometime.
Your deal, my boy.
I was admiring your bracelet.
Gift from my husband.
It's gorgeous.
My first husband. Glad the Fraser was torpedoed.
What?
That's what you said yesterday.
That was a stupid thing to say. I didn't mean it exactly.
What did you mean exactly?
I only meant I was rather glad that we... Well, I wasn't particularly anxious to get to London.
What are you afraid of in London?
Myself. I mean, it's a personal problem. In other words, I
know, darling, I know. Genus Homo. Male.
And married. But not to me.
You call that a problem?
It is to me.
Fiddlesticks. I don't want to pry into your personal affairs, darling, but you know what's the matter with you? You've been reading Kipling. The sins ye do by two and two. You must pay for one by one. Of course, I don't know who the guy is, but I know men. Especially married.
Raislein auf der Heiden war so jung und morgenschön, lief er schnelles nachzusehen, saß mit tausend Freuden. Raislein, Raislein.
That was a dead giveaway, you know, darling, wanting us to die together like that. Dying together is even more personal than living together.
What'd you pay for the bracelet?
No.
Barter?
You're a low person, darling. Obviously out of the gutter. Maybe that's why I'm attracted to you. Maybe that's why you're attracted to me.
Quit slumming.
Funny part of it is, I'm from the same gutter. Remember when you first got on the boat, you said you used to work in the packing house section in Chicago? Well, I came from there, too.
South Side?
Ashton Avenue, back of the yards. And I lived there until I got this. It worked miracles for me. It took me from the South Side to the North Side. It's my passport from the stockyards to the Gold Coast. It got me everything I wanted. Up to now. Well, why don't we catch some?
We tried that. We have no bait.
Sure we have bait. I caught you.
Are you kidding?
Kidding my foot? I'm starving. Well, what are you waiting around for? Where's the fish line? Bait your line, chum.
Not only food, but oil. We can squeeze the fish for oil. It's better than water.
I can recommend the bait. I ought to know. I bit on it myself.
There's a ship.
gangway.
Why, you... Vivian!
Sitting there thinking of your last will and testament. I'll write your epitaph for you now. Ritt, he quit. That goes for you too, Narcissus. It's a good thing there's room on that chest of yours for another letter, Q for quitter. And you, Joe. It's all right for you to look up and trust in somebody. How about giving him a hand?